had this conversation a couple of times with people about whether our kids, you know, believe in Santa Claus or whatever. But let me start with this. The Bible says, for unto us a child is born, for unto us a son is given. And y'all know who I'm talking about. That's all about Jesus Christ. That's why we celebrate Christmas. No matter what someone would have you believe that it's just a pagan holiday, no. Christmas is about Christ. It's about Jesus. And my wife and I have taken some flack over Santa Claus not being a thing in our family. Even from my own parents and from her family too, and that's okay. But let me ask you, what's most important to you? And it's an individual thing. It's not something I'm telling you you have to do, but I would advocate and ask you to think, what's most important for you and your family and your children, that they believe that Santa Claus is real until they're, I don't know, 8, 10, 12, however old that child happens to be, or that they know that the reason we celebrate Christmas is Jesus Christ. His birth is what we celebrate, not the gifts and the gift giving, in my mind, are because of that gift. He was our gift. He was given to us as a gift to save us. And even the Magi brought him gifts. And though that gift giving is a representation of what we were given. And how glorious that is, that we are given a Savior and a Son that was there to die for us. That's what Christmas is about for my family. And my daughter specifically has this little manger scene, and she just loves to set it up and act it out and talk about it and with my wife. And there's still just as much excitement from them about presents and Christmas and everything as there is anybody else, I would imagine. And some critics have said, well, what if they tell other kids? Well, I've got friends that they grew up not believing in Santa Claus, and they didn't tell any of their friends. They were told not to and why, and they were respectful enough to listen. And I'm trying to raise our children the same way. So just a thought. Is Christ important enough that we'll put Santa Claus and commercialism above and beyond him? For my family, it's not. For yours, you may find that it's okay. And however it's fitting for you and your family is fine. But I just wanted to lay out there what we do and why we do it. Maybe let you think a little bit about what content you're putting in front of your family. Maybe it's something you can incorporate. Maybe it's not something for you at all. But there it is. That's what we do with Santa Claus, and what we do with Jesus, and what Christmas is about. We still have presents. We have lights. We have all the fun things. It's just our child knows, or our children know, that it's us and their family that brings them the gifts because they love them, not some random guy coming down the chimney. So, until next time, God bless.